the outside of the Noble Collection shop in London. Merry Christmas from the Seven Dials. So that's where we are. So check it out. It is quite a fun shop to look around, even if you don't buy anything. Hello YouTube, and here we are again in London at the Noble Collection. So we're going to go and check out the new displays. So this is the Game of Thrones display that they got with the new merch. Ooh, including prices. Let's not look at those. And then we've got Hobbits, rings for all occasions, and all kingdom control. Woo! Basically, so you can have yourself a nice collection of power rings from the Hobbit and Lord of the Rings. Woo! And DC stuff, Suicide Squad stuff, which is always cool. Batman stuff, Dark Knight stuff, Bane stuff, Lumos charm bracelets from Harry Potter, and their charms. Let's have a look at the prices. Okay, well, at least it's consistent with the pricing. Oh, and we've got a new prop replica, people. You can get a chocolate frog now. So that's there. Over here, more Lord of the Rings items. What a Hobbit needs. Diadems and such. Just help one can walk in a straight line. I find that very helpful. A pile of fake chocolate frogs. Game of Thrones merch. And dragon eggs. Nifflers and other animals. Dobbies, Botox, Hedwigs, Harry Potter stuff. Oh, look, they got the baby Nifflers. They're so cute. There you go. Nifflers from giant to midget size. Chess sets for all occasions from Harry Potter. Lots of little puzzles. And then Harry, Hermione and Ron. Prop boxes. More animals and beasts. So you got your Crookshanks, your dragons, your Monster Book of Monsters, your Fluffies, Scabbers. I mean, who'd want a piece of particular thing? Forks. There you go. Oh, Harry Potter puzzles for all occasions. And candles, fork candles, yeah, fork handles or fork candles, would you do? Throne, Lucius Malfoy's cane, and Tom Riddle's diary. There we go. Brooms for all occasions, so for all your transportation needs, your Firebolt and your Nimbus 2001. In there. Here we go. Cute little display of fantastic beasts, golden eggs, dragons, forks, diadem, Crookshanks, books, Scabbers the Rat. Just what you want. Oh, these are these new little things that they're doing now. So you can buy like the creatures. Cute one of Nagini though. She does look specifically cool, have to say. There's a troll from Phosphor Stone / Sorcerer Stone, depending on whether you're UK or American. And then we've got a cute little Nuffler or Niffler and a bow truckle. That's where you pay for stuff. And then you've got basically a wandarium. So you've got all your wands from Harry Potter to Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Woo-hoo. Oh, look. £27. I remember when these were just 20 quid, and that was with the box. So inflation has gone up, people. Inflation. See, look, in the replica Alavanders box, it's now 30 quid. So check out the inflated prices. You go, these are new ones from Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Oh, like in the green and gold, and someone has got a nice pink handle. That is cool. Fantastic Beasts in collector's box there, 30. So, there we go. And these are the ones that light up, so obviously they're a little bit more. Oh, 35 inflation increase. Oh, cool. That's sweet. Oh, and there's these ones. So these are 23, but these used to be 20 quid in these ones. So that's kind of cool. But these are the new ones from Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. So that's quite cool. We have over here Marauder's Map, bookmarks for all occasions, wands, and new. Oh, cool, you can get a chocolate frog keychain, illuminating wand pen, so on and so forth. Checking out the new match is always fun. But look, you can even write with them. They're a bit heavy on the top. I have to say, it is a bit heavy on the top, but it makes a nice biro. There's the Marauder's Map laid out, and we've got, look at here, some items. We've got coins, bookmarks, more bookmarks, posable, bendable, brocables, Tom Riddle's diary. Oh, they actually have put it in a sensible packaging. Well, that's new. We never had those in packaging before. Usually just a brown box, but they've actually said that it is on the tin. So that's kind of cool. Stay. Oh look, some people have written in it. Because we can. So there it is. I don't have one of those. And the Carnival Apple Pen. Well, that's new. At least I haven't got the Moaning Myrtle flushing toilet yet. And then pens. And diaries. And crest sets. I've got the Slytherin one at home. Wax seal set. So, oh, that's just the Hogwarts one. That's cool. So that's purple and gold. And then everybody else follows. House theme colours, pens, Hogwarts crest, wall art, crest for all the houses, journals, they look particularly nice I think, the Ravenclaw one, Slytherin one, Hogwarts one, Gryffindor one, Hufflepuff one, always good to see. Okay, bookmarks. And then, oh, wand stands. Now these are new. So you can have like Gryffindor house wand stand, Hufflepuff house wand stand, Ravenclaw house wand stand, Hogwarts wand stand, Slytherin wand stand. That's a new development. Okay, finished everything on this floor. I'm gonna go downstairs now. Here are the baby Niffler plushies for 12 quid. But I have to say, you should like sue them because they actually remind me of Gremlins from the Gremlin film. So maybe you could copyright J.K. Rowling on the Gremlin copyright, because they definitely look like Gremlins to me. Just saying. Weird Carnival Apple Pen. Looks like it's going to bite you with those chomping teeth. It really does. It's a bit freaky, I have to say. It's spin it around for you.
There you go.
Here we can now get Hagrid's lantern. I'm questioning the use of some of these. I really am, but there you go. Okay, so we're on the ground floor now. So they've got these new collections. Dumbledore's Army Wand collection. Up the top, you can see whose wands are in it. Then you've got Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, the Wand collection. And you've got Crimes of Grindelwald Wand collection. I have to say I do love the background of the Deathly Hallows symbol. That is pretty cool, and with the Elder Wand in the middle. Whose wand is this one? Because this one is looking really good with this little... Got to find out whose that is. Does it say on the back? Maybe it does. No. That is neither useful. Sweet. Little Lestrange, Gellert Grindelwald, Nicholas Flamel, and Newt Scamander, Theseus Scamander. So... that's who we've got, but I'm loving the one with the hook. That is so cool. Okay, then we've got Dumbledore's cup, Hedwig, Dragons of the First Task, Basilisk Fang, and Tom Riddle's diary, with it being punched through. You can't open the diary. I don't know where the Basilisk Fang has gone. It's run off. Professor Slughorn's hourglass, Hogwarts Express, Hedwig Outpost, Time Turners, Bubble Boy Bookend, Puking Pasties Bookend. We got Sorcerer's Stone. So there it is, in all its proper extraneous. Puzzles and Dobby, chess sets. Let's do an overview of the top. There's the top chess set. Bottom chest set, Lord of the Rings, crests and stuff, and journals. It's all cool. And there we go, masks and such like. An Noble collection. Harry Potter is pretty much the mainstay of this place. This stuff's for sale. It's got prices next to it. Here we've got The Hobbit and Smaug, and then the little Game of Thrones section. There's a dragon. And then the DC section, which is smaller. Suicide Squad section, which is always cute. DC, so you've got Joker's cane and Harley Quinn's bat. These bits. Lord of the Rings chess sets. And you've got the Batman chess set over here. Let's see what we got. Dark Knight on this side, and on the other side you should have Riddler, Catwoman, Penguin on that side, and then we've got Robin, Batgirl, Batman, and I presume the guy is James Gordon. Yeah, that'll be James Gordon, won't it? Who else would it be? So that's the Batman chest set. There's Lord of the Rings stuff over there, and Hobbit merch. Harry Potter stuff. Lord of the Rings. Ooh, 300. 2007, not for sale. Tintin. 2012, not for sale. Troy. 2004, that's a good movie, that is, actually. Not for sale. So these are not for sale items. Narnia, not for sale. Da Vinci Code, not for sale. Avatar chess set. They do like the chess sets, don't they? The Vatican collection, not for sale. Section. Da Vinci Code crack thing over there. It's like the One Ring for all them all in its many forms and packaging. And we hop over the black thing there and we get to the Hobbit. I do like coming here just to see the displays, to be absolutely honest. It is quite cool. Gimli's axe. £102. And various other items. The DC section. That's basically it. Fine stuff they got. This item is not for sale. Aquaman's trident, that's £55 from Justice League. And then we've got signed Harry Potter wands. I mean, get the language right. So they're basically signed. And obviously this item is not for sale. Or these items are not for sale, but they're all signed by relevant cast members. So that's kind of cool. She signed it. Jenna Ratcliffe has signed it. Signed. All signed stuff. So that's kind of cool. Random picture. Well, that's the end of the tour. Hope you enjoyed the tour of the Noble Collection shop in London, both the first floor and the bottom floor. So please like, comment, and subscribe.